Matthew 6:3, but when you give money, let not your left hand see what your right hand has done.
Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your girl Princess Sidiori and I am back with another video. So yes, what's the drama for? So guys, I am here with this. Yes, it's food. So we're going to be talking about buying food in Novena University. Like I told you guys, I'm currently schooling in Novena, and here in Novena you don't cook in school. You buy food consistently. You buy food. So, and I think it's common with most private universities in Nigeria that you buy food. Yes, you know. But you can live off camp and cook, but this is a community I barely know, so I will not want to risk myself staying outside. So I am currently in the school hostel. Okay, so inside this food, like this whole food, I spend 950 naira. 950 naira when I am trying to like be on a budget buying this food for 950 naira, and it will not satisfy me. I'm just saying the truth because I eat a lot. Like I love food, and of recent I just noticed that I eat a lot. I'm not full on time. Like I'm not full. So I got water. Basically, I got water to eat, to use and eat my food, to eat with my food. You get me? Yeah. I got water. This water was 100 naira, I think. It was 100 naira, which is quite normal. I will say this food is practically expensive because you can definitely make something out of 1000 naira, because it's just 15 naira out to 950. So you can actually, and I got this food from the grills. If you are a Novena student and you know the grills, comment down below. If you like their food, comment down below. If you think this food is quite cheap for 950, comment down below. If you think it's expensive, comment down below. And I noticed this, that somebody, I was telling somebody about something and it was like, oh, I watched your videos where you were doing this and doing that. And I'm like, okay, you really, really watched my videos. Yeah, so when he said that, like, I was surprised. And I told him that, okay, why didn't you drop a comment? And he was like, you didn't ask. So I am asking you guys now, drop down a comment on this video of what you think in general. So yes, this is what my roommate just got in. Like she just came back from lectures, so that's why you hear that dog sound. This is what I got. I wanted to get Coke though, but the Coke was expensive based on my budget. I told you guys I am on a budget buying what I bought. So yes, but I'm still going to use this straw for my water regardless. So this is what I got. This is how the packaging is basically. Normally they will wrap it with a serviette, but she did not do that. And I did find it funny. That's why I told her, where's my serviette? And she put it inside the food. So we are unwrapping this food. When I say this is a budget food, guys, believe me. This is two portions of the fried rice. The fried rice is two portions. The jollof rice is, I think I should get a pretty much good thumbnail from this part. The fried rice is two portions. The jollof rice is one portion, that's why you can see that it's very small, and per portion is 150. Yes, then the fried meat, I got two. This is 100 naira, and I got dodo. Is plantain, ripe plantain that is fried, in case you're wondering what's dodo, because not everybody knows dodo as dodo. You get, so sorry, I'm using my hands are clean before you judge me. So it's 4 dodo for 100 naira. So this is like one portion of dodo. So if you think this food is quite expensive being in a Nigerian university, comment down below. Personally for me, I think it's expensive. That is my take, but I really want to get your take, so comment down below. I'm just going to allow you guys watch me eat this food for a while, then go off camera and enjoy this food. Like, you know that moment when you just want to enjoy the food. I won't realize it. So then the food is not as sweet as it is.
how I'm going to snap this picture yourself? I'll just bring the food to my mouth. You snap it when I put it in my mouth and you snap the food. You're snapping me a thumbnail, like the front picture that is always in my video. That's why you're snapping me now. So maybe you snap me if you like. I just want it short, so you squat. Thank you very much. Snap me phone like this.
Don't snap me.
That's the way you're looking at me. She's actually taking me pictures. My thumbnail. Let me stop the food. Light is from the window, so it's actually hitting my face. And like, I'm almost done. If I'm really going to eat and be full, I have to buy like 1,500 naira. Plus 1,500 naira. Plus 1,500 naira if I'm going to be eating every day. And that's 4-5 on a daily basis. But wisdom tells me that I can't be buying food like that every day. I can't be buying food like that every single day. So I do take provisions in the morning, like drink tea in the morning and afternoon. Sometimes I can eat, but maybe I eat morning and evening right now. But it's sort of affecting me, so I eat morning, afternoon and evening. But I have like variety of where to buy the food or the amount of money I use to buy the food. Like now it's like 12 past 12, so that's what I'm eating. Oh, it's in the garden, a little fire boy. So yes guys, this is it for this video and I hope you guys enjoy this. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe and follow me on my social media platform. On Instagram it's Princess Ujiri. On Facebook it is Princess Ujiri, my page. On my Facebook account it's Cassin Ujiri. And on Snapchat it's Ujiri with a double I. Yes guys. And don't forget, Princess Ujiri love you more for God. He love you, Scarra. He loves you. He loves you most.